ready, they cannot escape. Second one is whoever wants, but they can volunteer. So now there is one very senior member who has no law today. So how can we miss this opportunity not to listen to him?
Yes.
So on public demand.
Yeah.
I blame Sunil. He did not come. I should have been there in during the tournament going on.
Before I give topic to Don, I will ask the timer to explain the timing.
The timing rule for this segment: green for 1 minute as the minimum time, amber at 1 minute and 30 seconds, and red at 2 minutes. Then you get 30 minutes grace time, 30 seconds grace time to qualify for this.
I like the 30 minutes.
Yes.
All right.
Very good.
DTM Don, your topic is life is short. Life is short. Smile while you still have teeth. Life is short. Smile while you still have teeth.
TableTopics Master, fellow Toastmasters, life is short, smile while you still have teeth. You know, this topic reminds me about my friend while we were at the university. During our second year, he and his girlfriend eloped. After 1 week, he came back, and his classmates gravitated around him and asking questions about the merits and demerits of being married. And one question, how does it feel to get married? And he said, you see, when I was alone, I was lonely. But when I got married, I was miserable. All right, so enjoy life, not necessarily in marriage, because life is short. There is another saying which says, be merry and be happy, because tomorrow you might die. Now you see, we should live life in a full sense. Life is meant to be lived. And how do we live? We live according to our heart's desire. And that is why we are here. That is why you work hard, because you want to live. So enjoy as much as you can. As the topic says, smile while you still have teeth, Mr. TableTopics.
Some short quotes and very simple and easy quotes. So this is the theme of my table topic today. I hope this is enough encouraging for all of you to come here. Now I will ask for a volunteer who has no role today. Welcome. Your topic is try to be a rainbow in someone's cloud. Try to be a rainbow in someone's cloud, Toastmaster Arjun.
Try to be rainbow in someone's cloud. It's always difficult to be a rainbow in somebody's life. Very easy. Because making somebody happy is not easy. Making change in somebody's life is not easy. Making feel special somebody is not easy. And that's when you don't know. And when we get to know that we are able to make some difference in somebody's life, and at that moment we think that we are achieving something in the life where we can give something back to our society. And that's a very special moment we should try to achieve, which not everybody is able to do it. But that should be one of the whole life goal that inspire us and give us confidence that we are able to make difference in somebody's life. Okay.
Now, there is only one member in this room, only one who has no role, and still he has not attempted table topic. Now, should I ask, or he will volunteer?
Satish.
No. After this, the floor will be open for any one of you, so smile till your number comes. Okay, Mahesh, the topic is, the start is what stops most people. The start is what stops most people. Toastmaster Mahesh.
Table Topic Master, Table Toastmasters, and guests. Start is what stops most. That's why we have icebreaker speech in Toastmasters. This is the most easiest one, but most difficult one. When you say, I want to start something, you have to have foolproof planning. When I go for an adventure, it's a thrill. But when we start something, like I want to start a business, or I want to start a career, where to start? Nobody knows. Whether it will be failure or success, we don't know. Often we think, Should I not? Yes, no. Till we start, we cannot say it was good or bad. We can always have another options. We can leave something, go for another one. Never to stop. If you want success, go ahead. Achieve it. Start it out. There was one fellow, he was asking God, oh God, why I don't win a lottery? Why don't I win a lottery? Please make me fortunate to win a lottery. So one day he got really bugged up with him. He said, oh fellow, you have to buy the lottery first. You have to start. Without starting, how can you achieve something?
Someone who is winning table topic competition not only in our club for the last 5 years, is winning in area and he has gone to division level. Table topic is a cake of work for him. Now, still I need to introduce or he will come up. Your topic is, ignorance is bliss. Ignorance is bliss, Toastmaster Satish Kumar.
Table Topics Master, no guest today. Good evening to all.
Good evening.
Ignorance is bliss. And when Deepak asked me to join Toastmaster, I did that. Ever since then, I've caught in this for the last 6 years. But the meaning about this is that, just like Mahesh said just now, when we are aware of something, then we are conscious, and then we are evaluating things, whether to do or not to do, the pros, cons, we never start off. But when you are ignorant about it, that means you don't give too much of thought and you just look at what would be the end result. You go and do it. And when that happens, you are in a particular flow of thought and a state of mind that helps you to perform because you're positive. And ignorance is bliss is something which has stopped people from performing in life. They have taken it very seriously. And could be, I don't know, all this management aspects of evaluation, this, that, and all those graphs and everything, what we do in actual management life, never actually comes in personal life. I'm telling you by experience. It never comes. You try to use all that. The best manager is the wife at home or the parents, you know, the way they handle it without any education in management. So that is where we have to reflect on ignorance as at particular times, that leave it aside, do not give too much thought to what to do. Have a guideline as to what can be the pros and cons, and that's enough. If you want to develop, if you have an intent, you will really succeed. Thank you.
Now I'm not going to call anyone. I want volunteers from the floor is open. So there are two more table topics, quickly. Please, DTM Bapa, your topic is take the road less traveled. Take the road less traveled, DTM Bapa.
TableTopics Master, fellow Toastmasters, honored guests, good evening.
Good evening.
Take the road less traveled. Now, what I understand from this is always try something that others did not try before. Be creative, take initiative, and that what differentiates you from others. If you have follow the steps of others, you're not going to add a lot. You may add something, but it's not your fingerprint on it. So, in life, let's take challenges, let's take initiatives, let's have the courage and be courageous to step outside of comfort, our comfort zone, and try something new, and have the vision in front of you to take the roads that have not been used before. Other than this, if we haven't done that, there is no offset can be given to us because we've lost the chance. And that is important thing, not to lose the chance of using or doing something for the first time. It's amazing experience and feeling. Just do it.
I have two last volunteers, so I will be just a little bit greedy. First Sam and then Bohin. Sam, your topic is the best preparation for tomorrow. The best preparation for tomorrow is doing your best today. The best preparation for tomorrow is doing your best today.
The best preparation for tomorrow is doing your best today. If I do not prepare myself today, how can I expect to do something better tomorrow? The start can be difficult. To prepare, you need to make a lot of effort. But if you don't prepare, you cannot better yourself. I learned from Darren LaCroix's World Championship winning speech that it is not the fall that is important. It is the next step that you take that is most important. And he said, when you fall, fall forward so that when you get up, you would have still made progress. The preparation actually sets you up for a better tomorrow. So the more you prepare, the better you are going to perform. Without preparation, we can never expect to better ourselves. We don't have to benchmark with anyone else except us. A better preparation today can only make us better tomorrow. For that, we need to try and strive to give our best every time we get out. If you do best today, we can do best tomorrow as well. Because you are going to benchmark yourself on you, and then you will aspire to better yourself. So if your best was today, if you better yourself, you are going to be still best on your own benchmarks. Over to you. The last one, Toastmaster Bobby. Toastmaster Bobby, your topic is more technology, less communication. More technology, less communication. Toastmaster Bobby.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Topic, more technology, less information, less communication. Well, it's an offsetting thing. The way we are going more towards technology is that way we are going more towards communication. You have your new high-end technology device. One was launched yesterday only, and I think my friend is selling his kit to buy that. So Apple 7, as you know about that. But the way technology is going, yes, there will be less communication, because everything would be pre-thought, pre-communicated, and it will be most process-oriented. So tomorrow the world, technology will be in the world, the robot will come in, less communication required. Only a formal set of algorithm, done. You and me, not required. We might talk in brains, not communication. So it will be, some other term will come for communication, a process, that could be the thing. Thank you.
We have lot more quotes, lots more performance, but the time constraint, we have to finish it out. So, timer, if everyone qualified?
All the speakers from different topic qualified.
Okay, can we have the names you have recorded?
Don.
Yes.
Rajinder, Mahesh, Satish, Wafa, Sam, and Mahesh.
Okay, so I will request everyone to vote for the best table topic.